Types of diabetes. There are two types of diabetes, and they really are two quite different diseases. In type 1, or insulin-dependent diabetes, insulin injections are needed. But in type 2, or non-insulin-dependent diabetes, most people can keep their condition under control with just diet and medication. This type of diabetes is actually much more common than the insulin-dependent type. How do I find out which type of diabetes I have? Your doctor will tell you what type of diabetes you have and what you need to do. You can also ask your doctor to refer you to a diabetes education program. There, trained health professionals can teach you about diabetes and insulin. What is insulin? Insulin is classified according to how long it works in the body. There are five different types of insulin, ranging from short to long acting. Some insulins are clear in appearance, while others are cloudy. Types of insulin. The five types of insulin include 1. Rapid onset fast-acting insulin. 2. Short-acting insulin. 3. Intermediate-acting insulin. 4. Mixed insulin. 5. Long-acting insulin. Diabetes and healthy eating. Healthy eating, combined with regular physical activity and weight control, is important to manage diabetes. People with diabetes should eat mainly high-fiber carbohydrate foods such as whole grain breads and cereals and vegetables and fruit. They should also reduce their intake of fat, especially saturated fat. Limiting the serving size of your meals is often required to maintain a healthy body weight. It's also a good idea to see a dietitian who can help develop a healthy eating plan. Healthy eating helps a person with diabetes to 1. Maintain general good health. 2. Control blood glucose levels. 3. Achieve normal blood lipid fat levels. 4. Maintain a healthy blood pressure. 5. Maintain a healthy body weight. 6. Prevent the complications of diabetes. No special diets required. Healthy eating for people with diabetes is no different than for everyone else. People with diabetes do not need to prepare separate meals or buy special foods, so relax and enjoy healthy eating with the rest of your family.